Does your kid see themselves as the next famous DJ, even though you wanted them to be a doctor? Maybe your kid has been begging for DJ lessons, or maybe they've been spending hours and hours watching instructional videos. Instead of shelling out a bunch of money for a turntable or complicated music hardware, you can give them a powerful laptop that they can then use to DJ. First, have your kid download some basic DJ software, such as Mix. They should also have some headphones. Download their favorite songs and create a playlist with them. Just make sure they put on some songs you love so you can rock out to them. Then upload the songs into the DJing software. How do you have so many programs open and it's like not crashing? It's awesome. Next, they should get to know the software so you don't have to. Have them learn some basic beat matching skills. It means synchronizing and layering a ton of tracks so they can easily move from one song to the next. My kids totally told me to say that. Once they're comfortable, they can try out different techniques, like creating mashups by mixing up a bunch of different songs into one.
If you play them at the same time, it creates a mix. Yeah. Both songs playing at the same time.
Okay. So like in 5 minutes, you guys went from having no idea to being like actual DJs.
That's how it goes.
This is a great mom mash.
Ready? Okay, you made a mom mash?
Put your headphones on.
Okay. Working with audio in such an intensive way with so many programs open requires a processor that can handle anything that's thrown at it. The Lenovo Yoga 920 comes with a powerful 8th gen Intel Core processor, and it's the right laptop for any budding DJ. When you give Intel, you get amazing experiences.
Can we dance?